I like to play at the monster truck game.
Gabriel Powell is your typical four-year-old.
You know, I like to play every game I want to play.
But this is what his RCA Voyager tablet looks like now.
I was playing my game and it got on fire.
Melted into the floor.
I was downstairs doing laundry. He was upstairs in his bedroom. Eddie came flying down the stairs. Screaming at the top of his lungs, "It's on fire."
Gabe says it started to get hot in his hands. So hot, it started smoking. He threw it across the room and it went up in flames.
My closet was full of smoke. I thought I was gonna die.
Scary.
Yeah.
Definitely scary.
Yeah.
They've in the past gone to bed at night with their tablets.
Yeah.
And that just the thought of it happening with them asleep is the scary part.
A quick search, and it turns out this isn't the first time families complained about the tablet overheating. Quote, "It heats up like an iron, and it gets super hot, like uncomfortably hot."
I would just like for them to at least put a disclaimer out or some kind of notice that it has happened, and obviously they've had reviews in the past with overheating. It would be a shame if something like that happened. If somebody got hurt. That's the biggest thing.
Gabe is okay and already asking for a new tablet.
I just like to play games.
But the family wants to make sure this doesn't ever happen again.